Paul George and the Los Angeles Clippers eyeing their first win streak of the season as they take on the Minnesota Timberwolves. The Timberwolves, though, turn a little defense into offense. Anthony Edwards intercepts the pass, and there's the Eurostep getting the layup. Then it's the Timberwolves forcing a turnover, and Edwards finishes again with the layup on the other end. But you see the Clippers in front. Karl-Anthony Towns now finishes the break with the one-handed tomahawk dunk. He had 18 points and 11 rebounds. Now the Timberwolves have a two-point lead, but the Clippers have a guy named Paul George, and he knocks down a three-pointer here, and then Paul George with a three-pointer here, and the Clippers back in front by eight. Then Paul George finds Reggie Jackson for three, and you get the idea. Three-pointers are happening for the Clippers. Nick Batum, three-pointer, goes down. And then Nick Batum, again, the Clippers were 21 of 36, 58% on the game as they get the win. Final score in this one, 126 to 115.